Everyone, welcome to Ningning Mandarin. 大家好，我是玲玲。Would you like to count Chinese numbers the most fun, most easy, and quickest way? If your answer is yes, then today's video is for you. Chinese numbers is actually very easy and very logical to count compared to many other languages. And today, in my video, I'm going to teach you how to count from number 1 to number 100.And there are two very simple rules I'm going to show you which will enable you to count most numbers in Chinese. Firstly, let me show you the numbers from 1 to 10. 一 二 三 四 五六七八九十 And now this time, please repeat after me and count with your hand gesture with me because you will help with your memory. 一二三四五六七八九十 Now, let's go backwards from 10 to 1. 十九八七六五四三二一 Now let's go up the numbers and you will see the first and most simple rules to count Chinese numbers.
Now let's look at number 11. In math, 11 equals to 10 plus 1. That's why in Chinese, 11, 十一 is a combination of 十 and 一 12 equals to 10 plus 2. That's why in Chinese, 12, 十二 is a combination of 十 and 二 13 equals to 10 plus 3. That's why in Chinese, 13, 十三 is a combination of 十 and 三 14 equals to 10 plus 4. That's why in Chinese, 14, 十四 is a combination of 十 and 四 15 equals to 10 plus 5. That's why in Chinese, 15, 十五 is a combination of 十 and 五 16 equals to 10 plus 6. That's why in Chinese, 16, 十六 is a combination of 十 and 六 17 equals to 10 plus 7. That's why in Chinese, 17, 十七 is a combination of 十 and 七 18 equals to 10 plus 8. That's why in Chinese, 18, 十八 is a combination of 十 and 八 19 equals to 10 plus 9. That's why in Chinese, 19, 十九 is a combination of 十 and 九
Now please repeat after me from 11 to 19. 十一 十二 十三 十四 十五 十六 十七 十八 十九 And remember, this rule does not only just apply to numbers from 11 to 19, but all the other numbers, including 21 to 29, 31 to 39, up to 91 to 99. Now, the second rule, which is even more simple.
Now, number 20. In math, 20 equals to 2 times 10. That's why in Chinese, 20, 20 is a combination of 二 and 十. 30 equals to 3 times 10. That's why in Chinese, 30, 30 is a combination of 三 and 十. 40 equals to 4 times 10. That's why in Chinese, 40, 40 is a combination of 四 and 十. 50 equals to 5 times 10. That's why in Chinese, 50, 50 is a combination of 五 and 十. 60 equals to 6 times 10. That's why in Chinese, 60, 60 is a combination of 六 and 十. 70 equals to 7 times 10. That's why in Chinese, 70, 70 is a combination of 七 and 十. 80 equals to 8 times 10. That's why in Chinese, 80, 80 is a combination of 八 and 十. 90 equals to 9 times 10. That's why in Chinese, 90, 90 is a combination of 九 and 十.
So you can see the second rule applies to numbers that multiples 10. Now let's review from number 10 to 90. 十 20 30 40 50 60 70 80 90. So these are the two simple rules, and if you can master these two simple rules, you will be able to count most Chinese numbers. Because if we are able to read and write these 10 numbers, then we will be able to read and write most other numbers. Now, would you like to use these two rules to test yourself with some numbers? Let's say this one. So it is a combination of 20, 20, and 5, 五. That's why it's called 25. Now, this one. So this one is a combination of 40, 40, and 6, 六. That's why it's called 46. This one. It's a combination of 70, 70, and 1, 一. So it's called 71. This one. Combination of 80, 80, and 3, 三. That's why it's called 83. Now this one. A combination of 90, 90, and 9, 九. That's why it's called 99. In terms of the writing of the Chinese numbers, I'm sure you already noticed some of them are just so easy. Like 一, just one stroke. 二, just two strokes. And 三, just three strokes. And of course, there are a few that's a bit tricky to write. But please don't worry at all, because in modern China, we don't use this type of writing for daily communication anymore. Instead, we are using the normal Arabic numbers. That's why in terms of daily use, you only just need to master the pronunciation of the numbers. Now, I think there are two numbers I actually forgot to tell you. The first is the biggest one for today, 100. 一百. And now, the second one, the most empty one, like an egg, for zero. 你. Congratulations, 恭喜! So you are now be able to count from 0, 您, to 100, 一百. I'm actually thinking about to make another video to teach you how to count numbers from 100 up to 1 billion. So if you are interested, please let me know by giving me a sum up of this video. So I think if I can gather 10 plus likes of this video, then I'm definitely certain that you guys would like me to make a second video for bigger numbers. Thank you for watching. I hope you have great fun and I will see you next time. 再见!